На лед приглашается Полина Эдмонс, Соединенные Штаты.
To another teenager. Very young final group this is. She's just 17 years of age. Eighth in the World Championships in Shanghai. Disappointing though in Skate Canada. Could only finish in sixth place. Need to be a big step up from that here. Polina Edmonds from Santa Clara in California. First, Lutz and Tolu, and she lands them. Soft landing on that triple flip.
Struggling to control the spin, but then getting it together.
Strong she is, and technically how adept, but after the routines that we've seen from Chartrand of Canada, Medvedeva and Sotnikova, just left me a little flat.
Well, did it? I'm watching her and I'm seeing more power, more strength, and more mature performance. Because from when we first started watching her, she's always had this balletic approach. And there's always been a touch of an issue on the landing of the jump. Sometimes she just lands on the toe and twists it round a little bit. But for me, that's the strongest I've seen her skate. And lots of confidence, great edge quality. There was a bit of an issue on one of the spins, but she pulled it back together again. Wondered about the detail of the difficulty in the step sequence. It's really well presented. Here's the opening jump. I think that's okay. Lots of speed into it. You see that just pulling around on the end. Not a completely clean back edge. So it'll be interesting to see how the judges look at that on the grade of execution.
Very balletic, and you can see the strength in her thighs there. No doubt at all about the jumps.
And the choreography is good, and the skating skills, the the movement. It is ballet with ice, with strength now. And that right at the end, look at the hands, gorgeous. There's a bit more earthy determination,
yes,
in her approach.
No, I see
that's coming over to me.
Absolutely, I can see great strides, particularly since Skate Canada. But for me, not as enjoyable as the routines we've seen from Chartrand, from Medvedeva, and from Sotnikova. But she's going to be there, or thereabouts, that's for sure. Certainly taking on the Russian field. Why not? Selling themselves to the public. She and David Glynn, her coach.
Absolutely. My wife won't let me have a hat. She says, it ruins what is already a difficult job to get sorted in the first place.
Very cruel. It's good. 65-29. Don't worry about the fourth place. She's just behind Sotnikova, 2/10 of a mark, and within 2 of the lead. And presentation mark not as high as for the Russians.